Hi.
Hi.
What is your name and in which institute did you do your preparation from?
My name is Sudharma Aitar, studying in 5th standard of Narayana Techno School, Vidyaranyapura, Bengaluru.
What rank did you achieve in NSTSC 2020 exam?
I bagged 3rd rank at the national level at NSTSC 2020 exam.
What support did you receive from Narayana?
My teachers had been helping me by getting many model and previous year's question papers. Also, they helped me by answering all my doubts during my preparations.
How are the faculty and mentors and guidance you received from them?
My teachers used to clarify all my doubts at any time of the day I asked them. Also, they used to explain me the concepts around those questions which I had issues with.
Good. What is your next goal?
I would like to continue my journey of studies, improving myself every year.
Excellent. Thank you. Have you decided on the stream you will be pursuing?
Though I have not decided anything right now, one day I would like to work for institutions like ISRO, DRDO or NASA.
Excellent.
Thank you.
All the best. How was the Narayana system helped you achieve your dream?
Curriculum that I had studied till now at Narayana was very intuitive. Teachers are very kind and helpful. I had good company of my friends at my class. Narayana school looked very organized for my kind of people for studies.
Very good. Can you tell us about the tests, analysis and micro scheduling and how they have helped you in preparation?
We are handed with the micro schedule at the beginning of the year, with which we could plan ourselves for all the exams well in advance and work towards it. Teachers are very helpful in making us understand the concepts in our classes through both theory and practical. Regular tests and competitive tests such as NTOP conducted in our school always helped us to course correct ourselves and study smart. I think all these have helped me to be here where I am today.
Good. How is Narayana better than other institutes?
I am a student of Narayana from my nursery days and hence I may not be able to compare it with others, but I always felt safe, comfortable and very interesting to be here as a student, be it study materials, campus or even the online classes during the pandemic. I felt it very comfortable and interesting. I would interact with my teachers as my friends and hence study was almost always a fun exercise.
Good. Excellent, Sudharma. All the best for your future.
Thank you.